Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure. But what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask.
You busy, Arthur?
You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
Told you he'd show.
Oh, shit. Be all right. Come on, the girl. Yeah. Yeah.
That ain't far from here. We can get that.
Come back anytime. I'm always happy to stable that horse.
Okay. ya. No, girl, just give me a second. Let's go, girl. Yeah.
Who goes there?
Coming in.
Hope you had a good old time while I've been stuck standing here.
We are gonna be okay.
I agree. I get some big money and get lost.
Any closer? The answer is no.
What did I want?
You wanted money.
Just a little. Just a little.
You already owe me a lot.
I am not well. I think I'm dying.
Good. We really needed this.
I need it.
If you are dying, how do you send your payment?
Good job. If you could give me some leather working tools, I can make some rugs and blankets and the like out of these hides you're bringing in.
All right, I'll see what I can do.
Gonna think about it.
Hey, Arthur.
Open your eyes, Sean.
I won't ask whose blood that is on you.
I don't know. Are you the world was for worse. How little it values us.
Guess.
How are you?